Greetings from the team here at Matchcom. We're making smart living simple by showing you how to reboot Arc's router. Let's begin by selecting the gear-shaped icon in the top right of the screen. Now, select Arc Settings. Where it says Smart Home, you're going to want to select the Reboot Router icon under Smart Home. Once you've clicked that, select Yes, and your router will reboot. You successfully rebooted your router. Thanks for watching.